In the year 69, several historical events took place. One notable event was the construction of the Colosseum in Rome, which began during that year. Additionally, it is believed that the Apostle Paul wrote his letter to the Corinthians, known as 1 Corinthians, around this time. Apart from these specific events, it is important to note that historical records from such early periods may not always provide a complete picture of what happened in a given year.